Hello, my name is Pet Ash. Today I'm bringing you some gameplay footage of Cutter Cry. I hope you guys enjoy this show and subscribe. We are live streaming on Twitch. I have Sakura right in front of me. I am playing as a white mate. Today I'm bringing you some gameplay footage of Cutter Cry. I hope you guys enjoy this show and subscribe. We are live streaming on Twitch. I have Sakura right in front of me. I am playing as a white mage.
Thank you.
On this part, you're going to want to pass stone skin on your tank. Some tanks do not understand not to grab all the adds, so make sure to have your tank know that you will be running around with all the adds in a circle. Much easier. Just make sure to have all DPSs to have bank onto Big Boss. Just run around with all adds in a circle. If you are white mage, cause regen. Cast a big spell onto your tank. Make sure to cast stone skin on you. At the last minute, get ready. Like I said, someone always messes up in there. don't understand why tanks don't use bloodbath. This tank has not used bloodbath at all. I hope I'm pronouncing it right. But the skill I'm talking about gives you, when a creature hits you, is capable of generating that damage into HP. So I really don't understand why certain tanks don't use that skill. I know I's a tank, I use it. Boss, you want to make sure to get stone skin on all your players. Make sure to also remove sludge. Thank you. usually these parties don't take that long. Well, they do. If you get a maxed out party, these parties will take about... I don't know, less than an hour or no. Give or take. Hand, it also depends how much patience half of the party would have. You have a bunch of new people, and you get a lot of wipes. You're gonna have a lot of people leaving. For this boss, you want to move away from him when his eyes glow blue. And when his eyes turn velvet or violet or whatever, you want to run away from him. My bad. Bad info. I was sleeping with the fishes.
Thank you.
Boss has gone random.